You know, I've been really convicted lately about the mission we have at the Point. Our mission, love God, love people, love life. You know, we live in this love God moment every Sunday during worship. But I've been really convicted about that love life part because I see so many of us, myself included, not living in joy. Whenever joy is the second fruit of the Holy Spirit listed as love and joy. And I think today, we need some encouragement. Who needs encouragement today? Is it just me? No, I don't think it's just me. I can see it's not just me. Look, let me tell you today, guys. Christ is before us. Christ is behind us. He's all around us. And God holds us in his hand. Your walk through this life is meant to be a walk of joy in the Spirit. And so today we're going to teach you a new song that I hope encourages this and is the truth that I think we can stand behind because it's right in the core of our mission to love life that we need to just keep our head up. Amen? So I'm going to teach you this song, and this is how it goes. Sing along with me this morning. Let's sing this out.
I see the sun waking up. Reviving dreams, I feel the wind on my back, promise, reminding me that there's a garment of praise for heaviness. There's a new song burning inside my chest. I'm living in the goodness that he brings. Your hopes up and lift your head up and let your faith arise. Get your hopes up. Our God is for us. He's brought us back to life.
If you believe that this morning, come on, let's sing that again.
I see the sun coming up in the morning. It's revived.
Your faith.